everybody, my name is Omega Zero and welcome to another video. Now, what do we have in store for today? I wonder what we have in store for today. I'm not quite sure. But yeah, let's look at the title. Hold on, let's just A helpful in-depth guide to Blackpink 2020 edition. That's what we got today. Seeing that this week, Friday the 26th, Blackpink come back after yet another year. They always do those year gaps. I mean, they do stuff kind of in between, but it's just like, finally, we're getting new music from Blackpink. Kill This Love era is officially over, and now we're going to get into How You Like That, at the end of this week. So, this video is to let all you guys know about these amazing four girls and to just, you know, enlighten you a little bit, or you know, get some information on Blackpink, because you already know I stan them. I got custom made hat by my friend, and I got this shirt. I do also have a mask, but we're not gonna wear it. I already wear that mask enough because we're in quarantine. Anyway, let's get right to it.
I wanna play with you.
Ooh, that intro. That's movie star by six. Blackpink Rosé. She's my bias. She's so lovely. Lisa, she's amazing. Jennie just deserves everything. Yep, four-member girl group, Blackpink under YG Entertainment. Now we're gonna get into the members. Her vocals. Yes, she has a 4D personality. She's a mood maker. Jisoo is like,
so right now, what's happening is Jisoo is apparently pro at basketball.
And Jenny commentating on what she's doing.
I'm not sure. Let her go. She's enjoying herself.
She hasn't made one goal yet.
Without one single goal, she's still having fun. Not a single goal yet, but she's still having fun.
I feel like
fun.
Jenny's voice was different back then.
Oh my god.
Because... Was that Lisa like hang out with me and Jesus just kick? She's so weird, but I love it. She eats it. It's good at balancing things. She loves the balance stuff in her head. There she goes again. There she goes again. This girl. Oh yeah, from this one.
네. 오늘 마음껏 행복을 누리세요, 사실씨. 네, 정말 행복합니다. 정말 행복하고.
Oh, man, I love
Jason,
it.
How are you feeling? Is this something you're, are you okay? You don't seem that scared. You seem pretty cool.
I'm not scary.
She's not scary. See? She's not unbothered. 어, she's so extra, bro. Oh yeah, she was in commercials. She was in a drama as well. Yeah, yeah.
나만의 스타일로 그리다.
Yeah, that was a phone commercial. Oh, I remember that one. Very dramatic. Oh, she looks so much younger there. Yeah, she looks so much younger right here.
My first red. Samsonite red.
Samsonite red.
I don't know what I love more. The sound of the rain of the pain. I don't know what I love more. The sound of the rain of the pain. I don't know what I love more. The sound of the rain of the
pain. 눈빛으로 완성하는 아이스 타일. 오렌즈.
Social butterfly, close idol friend. Close idol friend? Yes, man. Nine from twice. She's been friends with Nine for 10 years. She is close to Soulja. Jisoo's Instagram. Go follow Jisoo. Hey, we here at Jenny Kim.
I personally like milk ice cream.
Lead vocalist and main rapper. Yeah. Born January 16th. Oh yeah, they were both born in January. I was born in the same month as these queens. Look at that. Lived and studied in New Zealand for 5 years. Oh, for 5 years. I'm thinking of that. Speaks
unicorns
Korean, Japanese,
real.
And English. Jenny Kim! YG training for 6 years. She ain't playing no games. She is a model and ambassador for Chanel Korea Beauty. Yep, her and Chanel. Oh, Jenny.
I love Chanel.
Yeah. She has dual personalities, yeah. She can either be really hard, or she's the fluffiest little marshmallow you've ever met. Black, kind of pink, kind of
savage.
An adorable cook, yes. I want to learn how to make a kimbap. I can't with her. She's honestly so adorable. And she gets so much unnecessary hate. I'm a blow.
Give me some more, baby, put them together, make the whistle blow.
Proud dog on it, yes. Kuma is the brown one. Kai is the, is that blonde? That's like white. Oh. She can play guitar. Oh, is that Daniel Caesar? Yeah, I remember that, Daniel Caesar. Wait, Daniel, no, that's Best Part. Is that by her and Daniel Caesar? She has great vocal capability. She's not just the rapper. I'm just like pretty much fanboy. Bro, I'm just like exposing myself. I'm fanboying. First moment he did a solo. Extra info. Remember on the show Village Survival? Yes, she was on there. The smoke does hurt your eyes. Makes you cough too. I was cooking in the kitchen. I was coughing and smoking. I wasn't smoking, but the smoke was making me cough.
아, 너희들 뭔가 진짜 드라마 같다, 드라마 같아.
Her ex-boyfriend was Kai from XO. Oh, wow. Her ex-boyfriend was Kai from XO. Oh. Ah, yeah, Yaren from G-Friends is close friends with... And she is close to Irene. From Red Velvet. And she's close to Naomi as well, because Jimmy, Jisoo, and Naomi are really close friends. And follow Jimmy on Instagram. They're still close friends with Naomi. Now we got Rosé. Yeah, so her real name is Park Chan. Her English name is Rosine Park. Yeah, main vocalist and dancer. Oh my god. February 11th, 1997. 5'6". Is she the tallest member of the Lisa? I don't know what I would do without Rosé or without Blackpink. I am 100% ready for their comeback. Thank you. He's like, it's... She says water.
We raced to the canteen after like the bell rang. We had our books stacked up and I ran and I fell over and I have still have scars on my back.
Also, the one thing that probably gonna get in, right?
I'm so embarrassed.
Hates avocados. Yes. Well, she has that plushie.
I have an avocado soft toy.
Also, there's another thing.
I'm supposed to hate it, but I think it's really cute.
Her name is Chipmunk Rosie. Beyonce would be proud. Yes, she's close from Chang. She's close with Twice's Chang. They have the same name. They're both named Chang. And Zhu. Yes. Yuri, yes, she's close to Yuri. She's also close with Joy from Red Velvet. Yuri and Joy are both from Red Velvet. Pretty much all Red Velvet members. All Blackpink members, yeah. That's true. Follow Roses Are Rosie. Follow Rosie on Instagram. Go follow her YouTube channel. I'm gonna put that in the link below, along with this original video. Lily Films. Go check out her Lily Film videos. She has such an amazing, like, she understands dance. It's so crazy. Like, you know how you have basic things like breathing? Like, you don't even think about it, you just breathe. That's like for her in dance. To the one on the left. I follow her on Instagram. Lisa Slater.
When you look in my way,
watch you green check me for the win. Uh-huh. Pull up on deck, black pink, ready to check, boy. Let me hear you whistle again.
That is wholesome.
Kisses, love it,
Jack. Oh, she has a lot of cats, by the way. Hits me in my heartstrings. If I told you this, yes, she's a dance mentor on the show Youth With You. That the fire's gonna burn. Would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Help me. Look at that face. She's like, what are you doing? She's like, oh, I can't believe this. Oh, yeah. That girl messed up. I've already
What's
seen
this. What's wrong with you? You danced wrong. One.
She has to be tough, because she knows that they all have so much potential, so she's pushing them.
Okay. One
it's not
time.
Mean.
Did you get it? One more time?
If you're too nice,
she
then
keep messing up.
You can get looked down on. You have to be stern. Yes. I hope you virus. It's pretty accurate. I would also give that kind of juicy. Only two. I don't even know what I'm trying to say. She's so extra, bro. Who are her idol friends? I know she's Bam Bam. Oh, Ken from NCT. She's like, oh yeah. My phone vibrated. Oh, because I gotta kill this. I gotta... Oh, that's a black person. How do you like that? Teaser. Yeah, Bam Bam is her childhood friend. I think they were in a group together when they were kids too. Mini from G Idol, yep. I'm still trying to get into G Idol. I want to. Florence from TLC. Oh, I'll use some of my no bun on Instagram. She's also, I think she's the most followed on their YouTube, like I said, the followers. I think she's the most followed K-pop. The Blinks, yes, the fandom name is called Blinks. Black and Pink. I'm gonna buy Lightstick. Look at that, an ocean of pink everywhere. I'm buying a Lightstick. Legit, in the bottom. I might buy one next week. Let's see how this week goes when I get paid. I'm getting a Lightstick. I'm just gonna keep reiterating. I will have that heart. What is this? Oh yeah, Blackpink House. Yeah, I got 12 episodes, all sub. It's amazing. Go check out Blackpink House. It's on YouTube for free. That's on YouTube. I didn't watch that. I know, I didn't watch that. It's younger now. But the Summer Diaries. I saw snippets of the Summer Diaries. Oh, I 100% would buy that. I think it's on DVD. Oh yeah, Blackpink Diaries. I haven't finished that either. I started them. I think I'm on episode like 9? Or 7. Yeah, I've been, sometimes I can't always give attention to things too well, but I give attention to things that are really important. Oh, we got into it 6! I can't wait for their comeback too. I think it's on June 30th. I wanna play with you. You wanna play with me? I wanna play with you. Oh man. Stop with the notifications. Alright, bros. So that is Blackpink. That's Blackpink, y'all. That's who they are. I feel like they left out some details. They left out, Rosé's, nickname, Chipmunk Rosie, because she's got chubby cheeks. And they forgot Jenny. With Jenny, I don't even know if anyone calls Rosé Chipmunk Rosie anymore. I don't know. She still got them chubby cheeks. But with Jenny, she has a nickname called Jendookie. Means she Jendookie means she likes it's like something to do with hugs. Hugs. Jisoo, did they get anything with Jisoo? They didn't talk about Dolgum. How did they not talk about Jisoo's son? It's a dog, by the way. And you're not allowed to marry him because that's her son. According to Jisoo, yes. No, you can't marry Dolgum. What else? They could have named all of Lisa's cats. I mean, we saw that she has, a cat. She has four. I forgot how many. What else? I think they pretty much covered everything. I guess another thing is that, they're one of the biggest girl groups, well, biggest K-pop group in the world. One of the most successful, one of the most popular. obviously they get hate because they're popular, because a lot of you guys, not you guys, who are following me. If you got, let me just, I'm going to try to say this as kindly as I can. If any of you who are following me but hate Blackpink, run. Oh man. Okay, so yeah, I think that's it. They covered everything pretty well. You know, I liked this video. It was very informative. All the stuff I pretty much knew, but you know, it's like, this is for you guys, because when that MV music video for How You Like That drops, you're gonna see that video on here. So yeah, just getting y'all prepared. Blackpink and other K-pop stuff will be featured on this channel as a permanent thing. Yep. Anyway, guys, that's the end of this video. So you know, like, subscribe, comment, share, ring that bell for more, and make sure to, if you want to check the original videos and other links, they'll be in the description below. And above all else, take care of yourselves and each other. And, you know, peace and chicken grease. And, yeah. I'm out. I'll catch you guys in the next video.